Let's get to know and see what are the most valuable pieces of this exclusive collection of the Museum of the Bible.